Hello guys, welcome back. Another PS2 video. Demon PS2 Pro version 3.0. I will test it on this 4 device. And the game is PES2013. Kenzo, Violet, Lavender, and Beryllium. Redmi Note 3 Pro, Redmi Note 5 AI, Redmi Note 7, and Poco Phone F1. On Kenzo, still a stock MIUI 10 Android 6 Marshmallow. And on all these three devices, using custom ROM, and on Wired, Pixel Experian Android 10. On Redmi Note 7 using Evolution X, Poco also using Evolution X, Android Q, Android 10, Android 6 versus Android 10. Wow, that not fair. What to say? No update on the Q ROM for Kenzo. SD650, SD636, SD660, and SD845. S2013. Setting are all the same except Poco on 2x resolution, and on Kenzo using the older version 2.5.1. The save state. Okay, the first one, the older phone, Kenzo. SD650. So that full brightness. Okay. FPS at 96. Setting at 313. Okay. How the movement?
Away we go then.
It's slow. Frame. Okay. Next turn. Redmi Note 5. SD636. Setting a 303. FPS 27. Hi. Shoot. Oh.
You found a bitch.
How come you can't control? Around 30 frames average. Why not? Lavender Redmi Note 7 setting also 303 at 1x resolution .63 except POCO on 2x. Frame also 30 frames, more or less. Haha, fell down. Tackle from the back. Come on, oh golly.
Goal in sight!
Penalty.
Careless tackle in a dangerous place.
Dangerous place. Penalty.
The referee points to the spot. A penalty kick. And I go along with that. He didn't get anywhere near the ball.
Left tackle. Who's that fellow? Very lucky.
You could tell the way he walked up to take that penalty. He didn't look confident this time.
He didn't look confident. Okay. Poco F1. SD at 4.5 at 2x resolution. You hear the sound? This tree very choppy. This one very crispy.
So let's get down to business.
Come on, come on. It's too slow, bro. FPS
60. Held by the keeper. Mirayas.
Mirayas.
Sturdy defense.
Come on, come on, Rado, come on. Shoot. Oh, nobody. That's fine. Okay. Let's try the 3x. Now at 2x. How about 3x? Come on, focus. Why this camera? We act also 60 FPS.
So let's get down to business.
Hey.
Hazard.
Hazard.
He's got what?
So for Poco, 60 FPS at 3x rendering, no problem. And Redmi Note 7. Let's say, yeah, we push it to 3x. To be fair. Wow, 53 frames.
So here we go then. Neymar.
Neymar. This is Brazil. Neymar.
Goal in sight.
Very slow, Neymar. At 3x. And Redmi Note 5. At 3x. The kernel still stopped, all of them. These three already removed the thermal file. on Kenzo also stopped. Android 6 no tuning. That's what you get when you use your Kenzo to play at 3x 30 frames, so no different with between 1x and 3x, no different the frame rate. It's hard to dribble. What? Oh, this is sitting there. Here and there.
Inside the box now.
It's the soccer button. I'm not so good at this game. Have to practice. Sorry about that. So graphic at 3x. Kenzo. Older version of emulator 2.5.1. What happened if we update it? Nah. Twenty frame. Let's see. Install. See. Update. What the difference in FPS? Why download pending? What happened here? At full brightness. It's not downloading. Something wrong with the Play Store. Weak signal, Wi-Fi. Change my Wi-Fi, let's say. Using the 2.4 GHz. Very weak signal Wi-Fi. Too bounty. That's the problem with Kenzo. Redmi Note 5 signal 50%. Same. Yeah. So, which one you choose? Cancel. Let's say we increase the FPS. No, the resolution. Rendering resolution at 2K. Wow, 4. At 4 times PS2. That's mean Full HD. No problem. 60 FPS.
So let's get down to business.
No problem.
Right in the box.
At 4x, how about 5x? Increase to 5. Poco F1 pass 2013 at 5x. No problem.
So let's get down to business.
Okay. Now.
Can he find a finish?
Shit. I don't want to shoot. Bad tackle. How about the highest? 7x, 2K. Sure, the screen don't support 2K. What the point? You increase the 2K. The screen resolution already is 1080p Full HD. You want the image to display at 2K? Ah, 60 FPS also. No problem.
So let's get down to business.
60 FPS. So the setting are 303 on. This is one is auto.
Found
at 7x. Seven times the resolution of PS2, no problem for Poco F1. How about Redmi Note 7? I think more or less the FPS. At 3x also 30. Let's say at 7x. But on other game, it's worse, only on PES. Poco can run at city SPS. For God of War at 3x, no problem. 60 at 4x, the frame will drop on Poco, God of War. But on PES 2013, at maximum rendering, still 60 FPS. Same also. Same as 1x, same as 7x. Right? No. See the movement? It is slow. Redmi Note 7, more or less with the Redmi Note 5, but a bit powerful than the 636 on other game. This one only on PES 2013. So something wrong with the cancel the Wi-Fi. That's the problem with cancel. This is a 216 GB variant. The 332, no problem. Okay, that's it. And thank you for watching. You can request any video you want me to taste. So stay tuned for the next video.